One of the most inspiring days I get to be a part of in Congress here is the March for Life. To see young people coming from all around the country to stand up for life. What it means to me is what it means to our founding fathers. When they wrote in our Declaration of Independence, they identified three inalienable rights. The first among those is life. That's why we march for life. We know that there's a fight. We know it's not an easy fight. That's why we march, and that's why we're ultimately going to win.